Mm-hmm. One time, Chichi, with my sister, at Shaq Cayenne, what we doing? Keep it funky, soldier up. Dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, living in Babylon, captive to Revlon, dwelling in nail salons, 100 miles away from their natural mind state. My brothers is doing the crime rate, y'all think of ways to refine, kick lawfully, corporately throughout the tri-state. Hollering zero tolerance to brothers with consciousness to this bondage and stuff. Seeking salvation through colleges, not knowing their knowledge is toxic garbage versions of the oppressor's logic. Western ideas, feminist cheers, where women is scarce. Been influenced by years by Ricky Lake and all the talk show peers. I'd be damned if these bandits are set to standards, even though we shredded in a place handed oppression, blessings is granted. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, living in Babylon, captive to Revlon, dwelling in nail salons. Dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, abused by their men, confusion within. Sister, the Lord brings all things to an end. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, drinking and smoking, thinking and hoping short skirts to get a brother open. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, loving the masses, the one who shares herself with too many gonna play out the fast. You can't lose focus, cause homes is hopeless if Ema's the cocus. Okay. Sometimes it feels like the world of girl is upon your shoulders, but you's a daughter of God. I know it's hard being on, dressing in ancient garb, looking the part, where other chicks wearing handkerchiefs around their bodies, calling them skirts. That flirt, sexual experts as common as dirt, but your value is what diamonds is worth. What's even worse is when you forsake your identity, it hurts the whole earth. Don't get it twisted, sister. Righteousness brings a new glare to your picture. I'm here with your poor for richer, get it popping. Ain't no stopping right thoughts. You sought to prosper your family, but at times, even righteous brothers suffer from spells of insanity. Looking for amnesty through the eyes of his woman, cause his pride was just taken in your sight. There's no excuse, but the truth is the light. Trying to bless your mind with insight. My mother raised two boys bolder. She told us when your life's on the line, then ride, baby, and die like a soldier. Daughters of Zion, keep the soldiers in line. There'll come a time when the fruits of your hands will have to stand up and shine. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, living in Babylon, captive to Revlon, dwelling in nail salons. Dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, abused by their men, confusion within. Sister, the Lord brings all things to an end. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, drinking and smoking, thinking and hoping short skirts to get a brother open. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, loving the masses, the one who shares herself with too many gon' play out the fast. I dedicate this to the daughters in the earth's four corners. We a nation within a nation, the stakes is placing the case on us. We need that backbone, ain't no place like the black home. Established by sisters, princess, your interest is a fact alone. We need that chastity, not too passive, his upright daughter. Prices with cooking devices, prepared for newer order. Sorta like Mother Sarah, when she speak wisdom, listen, you ought to hear her. She's my reflection, like looking in the mirror. Sister, I ain't asking you to bow your neck, but show respect, I'm the head and you the sensitive side of my intellect. Understand and regret, animal chamber council exact. Therapeutic, your voice is like music when my soul is swollen and vexed. Play your position and I'ma play mine. State your intuitions at appropriate time. Let's keep it in line. And you'll find happily ever after. This concludes the lyrical chapter. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, living in Babylon, captive to Revlon, dwelling in nail salons. Dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, abused by their men, confusion within. Sister, the Lord brings all things to an end. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, drinking and smoking, thinking and hoping short skirts to get a brother open. I dedicate this to the daughters of Zion, loving the masses, the one who shares herself with too many gon' play out the fastest.